Keith Ruff for today. It's race 13 of 36. We are here at Dover, my hometown track. They're racing on number $90 General Dye Mountain Dew Toyota. Qualified P19. Hometown track for me. I live about a half hour from here.
Welcome to the Monster Mile.
I'd love to win this race. I've never won ever.
Of the FedEx 400,
like even me racing. So,
Darrell Waltrip, I'm Mike Joy. Mike, they call this place a
40 lap race.
They call it.
Rack Sasky was fastest in practices, and in the one practice I did,
reach out and grab you, baby.
He qualified sixth. Carl Edwards got the pole. Matkins is P2, Mark Sharks Jr. P3, and Kevin Harvick P4.
We call this a self-cleaning racetrack because the straightaways are banked a lot too. If you get in trouble, down the hill you go into that inside retaining wall. It's a tough place to survive for 400 miles.
Side lane on the inside of Darrell Wallace Jr., otherwise known as Bubba Wallace Jr., driving the 43 car next year in the rookie season. The green flag is out. We are racing here at Dover.
Let's go racing, boys and girls.
Monster Mile. I got a good, really good reason, really good start to this race. Carl Edwards jumped out there the ways. It depends. I've never been that good here. I'm good here when I'm loose. I'm terrible when I'm tight. If you're tight here, you're never going to do good. You're going to just hit that wall. It's really easy to hit the wall here. Loose, you can drive down in a corner. And Jimmy Johnson, I'm sorry. I'm not going to do that. I was going to try the outside and pass him, but he took the outside from me. Oh! I was checked up entirely too fast. That was my fault, actually. He checked up way before I thought. Sorry to you Kyle Busch fans and to the Jimmy Johnson fans. Not the way I want to start this race. But we are making our way up to the front. We are going to be restarting at 99th.
Okay, here we go.
Fastest car in practice is right in front of us, so that means we're doing something. No damage on the car so far. Green, green, green. Outside lane has
looking
a...
really good.
Oh! Rex Sasky got really loose or something happened. I think it's about his tires.
Stay on the bottom.
Oh no.
Go up top.
What the heck of a save by me.
Watch your ears.
Stacking up back there.
Alright, your door. Down low. At your door.
I feel like this could be a good race for us. We have some momentum. We've won 5 races out of 12 races this year. Won the trip close 600 last week. We have some momentum. I've got Lane Kostoski the past 2 laps in the same spot. Apologize to Kostoski fans. Carl Edwards is our leader. The fastest lap has been set by Michael Annette. 23:26. My fastest lap is 23:54. There's 6 laps into this race, and I am running in 6th place. I feel like the car was a lot better than it was in practice. In practice, we were actually 3rd, but... Oh, so I got track. There we go. The way Monster works, you get turned very easy at Monster Mile. That was my fault, actually. Got into Matt Kenseth, just got loose and drifted up the track into him.
The
we're
going
to go ahead and stay out. We're going to be restarting in 20th. Oh man, that's a shame. Hopefully, we can get back up to the front, but we're on the outside lane, so who knows. Hopefully, Chase Lights wins his tire slide down the bottom. He will not, but he gets a really good jump, and I'm going to have my open.
Keep rolling. Good job. Really good. Come on, man.
They sound like it's loose.
That's not cool. Yellow.
We're in it. I never touched him. He just got loose in front of me and spun me and him and Ricky Stenhouse Jr.
Your room's now open. Crew's on the wall.
Alright, we'll stay out again. Let's get some thoughts in. Cars really beat up now. Doesn't mean we can't get back up to the front. Restart on the outside lane. Just check it up again. I'm gonna push landing cast to the bottom. We're gonna make a three wide. I'm gonna squeeze and I'm gonna get turned.
Yellow flag.
I think Landon was that happy with me that I pushed him. Well, we're gonna have to pit now.
Clean up the truck. I'm gonna need you to go.
I gotta repair this car.
Be open this time.
So we're gonna. Turn the damage four times of fuel for temporary loss. Man, I'm just looking around at track features right now, like how it stands and set up. It's when I go to the races, it's so much different now. All these stands and turn back here behind me in turn two, they're all gone, and straight ahead and turn three, they're all gone. Lots been changed in the past year. It's a shame that they were struggling with fans and all that. It's not the best time for Dover. Not many fans are coming, not many wrecks are happening. I know exactly why.
Let's get plenty of fuel in there. Let's get some fresh tires on.
Really don't want to get into that.
We're ready for you, buddy.
Let's hustle here. All right, restarting P40.
Way to go, Marissa. Nice bit. Like I said, we got a real good car here. Just take care of everybody. It'll start at the tail of the field.
As long as I'm green flag, back in the air. Kyle Busch is the leader. Everyone gets a really good car. Restart. It's actually really nice.
Doing an awesome job today, buddy.
Really good restart by me, too.
Car outside. At your door.
Four wide ahead of me.
Wide.
I'm
you
three wide right now, and that does not
right
spell
back,
goodness
right
at Dover.
Looking high. Better move right there, man. Great save. Right, we're
get
okay.
Back into it. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, hopefully the field will spread out for us so I can get past the window one. Whoa! There, I'm like, that was a lot.
Oh. There's a 9-second gap to the leader. Keep the momentum. Let's go. Stay up. Closing on the bottom. Left side's clear. Far outside. One outside. High side's clear. Yellow's out. Going to caution. Going to caution.
I have no comment about that. I need to caution anyway, but don't want to wreck my car. Well, that's going to do it for part one, guys. I'm going to go ahead and hit get 4,000 fuel. Thank you for watching.